We have felt, amen, that what should have went to you has went to another, and you never understood it. Why am I the one, amen, that has to be, to go through like this, and it looks like my enemies got it going on? I'm looking at the drug dealers are riding around in nice cars. They have nice houses. They vacation. And I am the one that is left here struggling. But I'm so glad, people of God, that people may forget about you, but God will never forget about you. When I realize that God will never forget your labor of love. We have to realize that it's not about, amen, a pat on the back, amen, or somebody telling you you can preach. Because what I found out a lot of times was the same ones that say you did good can be the same ones that will tear you down. It'd be the same ones that said, I'll be with you till the end. I'll be the same ones that will turn you in. I ain't got no help in here. It will be the same ones that will bite you, stab you in the back, but they just got finished saying they loved you. But I'm so glad that God will never ever turn on me. And what I even like about it, can I make it a little even, amen, a little personal, even when Israel messed up, amen, God never, look at this, he never divorced Israel, he just separated from them, but he still came back to them. As a matter of fact, he made it known that I'm married to the backslide. You can't get away from God just that easy. Well, I found out that God loves, amen, to make you feel like you're somebody. This hour we need to understand that God is dealing, amen, love to deal with the rejects. The ones people don't want to deal with, the ones people overlooked. And some of y'all, amen, has felt like that. Amen, you didn't fit in the good old girls club. You didn't fit in the good old boys club. You weren't in with the clique. So, amen, amen, they used to look at you a little funny because you didn't fit in with everybody else. You didn't, amen, jump at the rat-a-tat of the drum beat when they said it. So, amen, they, amen, treated you as an outsider. Amen, but I come to let you know, amen, payday is coming after a while. And you need to understand what you need to be. You better be careful, amen, because it's going to come back to you. The same way, do I have anybody that agree with me? That's why we got to be careful, amen, how we treat people. You never know the very one, amen, that you're treating wrong. Maybe the very one that has your next blessing. Put on either side and say, amen, that's you. I better speak to you. We better grab hands. We better touch and agree. We better, amen, touch and agree and declare, amen, because you may have my blessing on the same road or in your hand. Amen. You might be the same one that rocked by me, amen, when I had a flat tire. So I better speak to you now and be kind to you. It is in this hour that we have found so many of the saints of God that are bitter. You are bitter. Bitter at life. Bitter at your situation. Bitter at what you're going through. And you want to put the blame on somebody. But I want you to understand that a lot of times, a lot of things that we are going through, we are to blame for it. Uh-oh, y'all ain't gonna be honest. Some of the stuff you got yourself in, ain't nobody tell you run up your credit card for a pair of sneakers. Ain't nobody tell you that they're trying to be like the Joneses and get a car you couldn't pay for. And then that one, I ain't got to have my way. Not the Johnsons. Amen. You got to know what you're doing.
Amen.
It is here in the Bible. Jonathan. This boy was crippled and was left to live in a place called Lodibar. Come to find out, Lodibar was not Bel-Air. Lord, I gotta preach early. Lodibar was not Society Hill. Lodibar was not the nice fine houses I seen coming to church on the side. Amen. But Lodibar was the ghetto. Lodibar was the PJs. It was the hood. I don't know why some of y'all looking cross-eyed because you grew up in the hood. Now you done got your little something. Now you done forgot where you came from. You done forgot what it means to eat hot dogs and baked beans. I ain't got no help in here. You done forgot what it means when you all you could eat for any man was a bowl of rice and some Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid still work for me. I ain't got no help in here. Y'all ain't saying nothing here. You gotta have Polish Springs. It probably